I was 16 years old running weddings.
We learned hands-on.
You can't trust anyone like you can trust your brother.
I'm the younger brother.
Not by much.
When you're doing 10, 15 weddings in a day, it is total chaos. We've got one shot to get it right. There's no retakes. You hear it all the time about the woman handling the special event, handling the wedding, but guess what? The guys could do it too. Every wedding we do is a Super Bowl.